Government on Monday banned the import of some electronic items, specific mobile phones, milk and milk products and some steel products from China over quality concerns. Complete ban of import from any country is not possible now due to WTO rules. India's trade deficit with China stood at $48.68 billion during 2015 and 16, and the total bilateral trade was $65.16 billion during the period.